What's going on, party people, today? So we are revisiting GT Spork. Haven't been on this game in 300 billion years. Looks like the last time I was on the game, I was probably trying to drift at the time. Because this was one of the cars I would use to drift in. I wonder if I could even drift anymore. Doubt it. I'll research myself up. And share it up.
Stream elements bot running, emoji robot.
Thank you, emoji robot, for running. Don't run too fast, you might run out of breath.
P-Juan.
Thank you, P-Juan. Sorry, I can't see who P-Juan is, but thank you so much, P-Juan. Ah, McGurgan. Thank you, Mr. P-Juan. All right. Well, that's an old livery. See if I can remember what to even do here. I'm going to attempt to drift at the moment. See if I can even do that. I'll just create a lobby. I'll call it Yep. No, I better put the whole live on YouTube. Well, forgotten how ancient this is. Ancient technology. What am I looking for? Zuzuka. I think it's east. Yeah. Zuzuka east. All the rest I probably left alone. I'm not sure. I'm not even sure how to set up a drift lobby anymore. Can't believe I'm gonna try and drift.
It's put on GT7.
Nope, it's on GT Spork.
There is just the red one on 7.
Oh, that's how you change your radar. Yeah, I don't think this drifting thing's gonna go very well for me. Gotta whip it. Whip it good. Whip it real good. Yeah, I can't drift. There's no way that's gonna happen.
Actually, I think this truck is in GT7.
Oh, nice.
Track.
Yeah, that was Suzuka East. It's on GT7. Oh, Laguna Seca. In group 3s. Ooh. And Monza. Hey, the races do change. Because remember, this was, whatchamacallit last time? Nürburgring GP. Beetle.
No shit, that's awesome.
Right? I see a whole bunch of beetles in here. Up in here. Jesus, this stuff is loading very, very, very slow. What to drive?
They were the same for months.
I guess we'll drive the Beetle if I can ever find it. And they were. That's crazy. Oh, God. From when I used to do Dirty GR3, Dirty NASCAR, my Beetle livery. Wow, Jesus. This is the first time I played GT Spork on wheel, too.
GT7 deck looks better.
Yeah, definitely.
Rips Bee Hive, MOG winking face.
Hey, Sparks! How are you doing? Decided to revisit GT Spork today. Definitely feels a lot better on wheel.
Oh, wow. Yeah, does it feel a bit off?
No, it feels better to me. Which is weird. It is a little bit off, but overall it feels a lot better to me. It's crazy. How are you doing, by the way, Sparksman?
I'm very well, thank you, sir. Yourself?
I'm good. Just trying to relax a bit.
Suspiciously like a T150.
No, it's a G29.
Aw, oh, damn. T150 has the same rattle over the curbs.
Oh wow, that's crazy. I don't even know what my force feedback stuff is at on this wheel. It's probably all the way up. Interesting. God, it is bright. What is this group for? Group 4 at Monza? No thanks.
Go, go, go.
Go, go, go. Should I race these guys? I don't know. I need to figure out what kind of car to use here.
Hey, Sparks.
God, the sun is in my eyes so much right now, too.
Go for it.
In the Beedley? Alright, we'll try it.
911 on GT7.
Yeah, this is GT Spork. And the sun is right in my eyes. I need an umbrella or something. It's kind of hard to race like this. I probably shouldn't race like this, but it's GT Sport.
Hello, Hive. Life is deployed.
Thank you, Joe, man. Thank you, Big Joe.
I re-downloaded Spork as well. .lol.
Nice. Jump in here and daily race with me.
Hey, other half and Big Joe, emoji waving hand. At work till noon, brother.
No worries at all, brother. It's kind of hard to race this way. I'm like leaning down so that I could keep the sun out of my eyes so I can see.
I rebought it because I have digital PS5.
Nice. Hey, Feinberg. First time on wheel on Spork.
Hey, fine. Gonna download GT Sport for PS5, lol.
Nice. That's funny.
Fiber, emoji waving hand.
Yeah, I have the disc for my PS4, so I had to reinstall it. Whoops! I can't see with all the sun in my eyes. Balancing act here. Nope, it's not gonna work either. How to keep the sun out of your eyes when you're trying to race on Spork? I guess I gotta wear a hat. First time I've ever had to wear a hat while I'm sim racing. That's interesting. Hey, that works though. It's not that, baby. It's up there. It's that open spot up there. It still says I'm live on YouTube. That's funny. See, this shows that I used to be up there with the A ranks, because all the A ranks in my lobby. 2 times gas, 4 times tire, 14 laps. Holy crap, what did I get into? Oh, this will be fun.
You are L.
I am not L. You are L. Is it going to start? There it goes.
It runs in 4K on Pro and 5, looks way better than launch PS4.
Nice. I'm way back there in 8th. Jesus. Watch, my rank's gonna end up dropping too.
Is awful on Spork, have only done a few races.
Oh, these guys get sideways. I haven't even done one race on Sport in a while. Not since GT7 came out anyways. That guy's already pitted. God, I'm all sloppy. Wow, dude, nice block. Wow, and they're fighting with each other. You're just gonna shut me off. Thank you, dude. Thank you, thank you. That's really lovely. Can't beat him, just shove him off the road. That's how you play. Hey Colby, this is GT Spork.
I see that.
I jumped straight into a daily race. Well, at least I'm guaranteed top 10. There's only 7 people in this race.
Emoji face with tears of joy. Money race went okay.
Awesome. That's cool. Yeah, I'm not into that race.
Started 8, finished 6th.
Nice. That's pretty good. It's a good result, Colby, man.
No Brooks behind chat.
Hey, Graham. How did your race turn out, Graham?
Gonna go again.
Nice.
Hey, Briggs.
Hey, Alex. Good to see you, man.
Hey chat, emoji smiling face with sunglasses.
I'm just waiting for quickness. I messaged him and stuff and told him I was going to be on.
Meet up for some GR2 later?
I don't know, probably. Most likely. It'd probably be all the sim racing I'll do today, though.
Yeah, he's probably either still at the gym or sleeping, lol.
Right. He told me he'd be available all day, so...
Hey, Grow first raise moving petal issues distracted me. I was hurt but didn't fit drop for one third. G-Rat.
Right. Oh yeah, just push people out of the way. That's how you drive. Lovely! Okay, screw this shit. It's Chi-Chi's poor day anyways, I don't care. Ridiculous, ridiculous, ridiculous. Just create a lobby.
But it's too much fun.
Right.
Second go came 1-0, started 1-1, not great, but had some fun, glad to be streaming again.
Yeah, I bet, brother.
Merch URL.
All right, there. I forgot about this livery I made on this car. Oh, Jesus.
I use my other US account for sport. .lol.
Nice. I need the soup, bra. Alright, anyone that wants to join that still has GT Sport, more than welcome to join. I'm gonna hit the track. Oh, wait.
That's Professor Smokey.
Professor Smokey. And then I drop it.
Nice. Don't hit the track too hard, it will fight back.
Hey, Miles. See, I wish they would bring
waving hand, emoji waving hand, emoji waving hand.
I wish they would bring this back, the vote course option, so that I could just select a vote course when I do stream fun lobbies in GT7, so that everyone in the lobby could just vote on the course.
Emoji waving hand, emoji waving hand, emoji waving hand.
Oh darn it, I'm still on medium tires. forgot you have to actually. Why can I not change my tires? Oh, that's why. Okay, that was weird. All right, let's see how this goes. Oh, Alex has joined. Welcome, Alex. Holy crap, Miles. Thank you for all the fist.
Emoji oncoming fist. Emoji victory hand. Emoji oncoming fist. 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 Skipping the rest. And a peace sign.
And a peace sign. God, it's been forever since I've done this on Spork.
Thank God, LOL. Emoji rolling on the floor laughing. Emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
Ha ha ha. Yeah, it definitely feels a little off. I have to remember how to play.
What car is this?
I'm using the Supra. For mommy. You had me for a minute there, McGurgan. Oh, that's funny. That made me laugh, McGurgan. I can't help it. Yes, McGurgan, I am.
Emoji goblin.
Yes, McGurgan, I am.
No, not you. Where is laughing? Join your race in here shortly. Ha ha ha. Working for Moonjack.
One day they'll pay Joe to race with us.
Oh, okay, no worries. About 3 CST. Is this the Supra?
Yeah. Yeah, it's the Supra.
Supra.
Soup bra.
Emoji trophy. He is in first place.
For now.
Keep trying to say you a winner.
Why, thank you, little DMC.
Exactly. Emoji face holding back tears. LOL. Emoji face with thermometer. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. A little bit. Oh no, don't approve that one. Sorry, dude behind me. To block with 1-2. 1-4-8 me. LOL. Chill on the emojis, buddy.
A little less emojis, please, Miles. It's all good, but no worries. You should unleash him on Deets. Unleash him on Deets.
How long are you going to raise your bricks?
I don't know.
I have LOL.
I don't know, I'm just having fun for now. Just trying it out, see how it goes. Hola.
MOG green circle, MOG check mark, MOG green circle, MOG
check mark. It's little DMC, baby.
MOG green circle, MOG check mark.
I'm not worried about that.
Okay, I will look for you when I get home.
Alrighty. Oh yeah, I have to be in the actual thing. Ready when you are. All right.
Oops, I hit share message on accident. Emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
It's all good. Hey, brother. We're revisiting Spork. GT Spork.
Is what he was trying to say.
Oh god, I haven't seen these liveries in forever either. And they're not scavenger liveries. Because I wasn't DMC, scavenger at the time. Toy Yoda. Wow, my car just straight stalled.
Here we go again. Money.
Money. In group 3 though.
Wow, 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 wow. 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 Wow, wow, skipping the rest. This is where it all started.
Yeah.
Chicka chicka.
Chicka chicka. Wow, wow, chicka chicka, wow, wow, chicka chicka chicka, wow, wow. It's a close race. And Brixby is joining. Oh no, not the soy. You forgot to say your helicopter goes soy, 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 soy. It's a close race, and Brixby is trying to make a gain on SPYNL. Spinal? I guess his name is Spinal. It's my Gergen's kid. It's little DMC. Someone's asking for a restart already.
Little DMC.
That's funny, Colby.
Shut leader.
And then he leaves. He has to restart and then he leaves. Okay, that works.
I figured it was one of ours, LOL.
Yeah. What? Why are they stuck on the track?
Qualification. Here we go.
People are stuck on the track.
And yes, on softs this time. SVG, SVG, SVG.
SVG, SVG, SVG.
You know it, Tommy. Whoa. Wow. Wow, 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 wow.
Wow, 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 wow. And let me fix the event settings to rolling start. Maybe that'll help that.
Did you tell your mom happy birthday yet, John?
It's my mom's birthday today? Oh, yeah. No, I didn't. Oh, my God. I forgot my mom's birthday. Thank you, Tommy. I will tell her happy birthday. Oh, Jesus.
It's my aunt's day, too.
Oh, that's awesome. I'm a horrible son today. Forgot to tell my mom happy birthday.
That's what Linda said, emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
You know what? I'm gonna force everyone to use soft tires. There we go. Alright, let's see if the pit problem is fixed. Whoa. Alright, looks now like everyone could get out
emoji
now.
Emoji trophy, emoji trophy, emoji trophy. Keep it brown.
Keep it brown! What up, brown finger?
Miles played a lot of GT Sport with me.
Nice. There we go. Now it's known in GT Sport to keep it brown. All right, here we go. Let's try this again.
Okay, boys, GLHF, I gotta go organize my workshop, lol. He helped
nice.
Me get a lot of daily cars.
Alright, brother.
GT isn't brown enough.
Alright, Tommy, bro. We'll see you soon.
Laughing. Emoji rolling on the floor 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 laughing. Emoji face with tears of joy. 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 Good thing he likes water. Sensible chat. Ha 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 ha.
I like that one. That was a good one, Miles. Next time you should make it go, ha 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 ha. Like that, alright? Something's going on with someone. Don't give him ideas. There it is. Good one. Ha 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 ha. Starting for
nice chat. The vape is affecting your singing voice breaks. Starting 5th place.
That's for sure. At least I cut down. Starting 5th. Nice. Awesome. Kobe, good luck in your race, man.
Someone beat my time last second.
Oh, Jeebus.
I almost got punted right before the chicane to, so that's why it's lower.
Oh, Jesus. That's crazy.
Emoji waving hand, 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 emoji waving hand.
Good one, Miles.
Omaha.
How are you doing, Omaha? Good to see you, Molly, man. We're revisiting GT Spork.
Hey Mullet, emoji waving hand. Mullet, what's up? Hey Dave. Oh, no, oh, not this again. Hello Jack. Still loading.
Still loading? Oh no, not good. It's a one lap race for Colby. Definitely feels a lot different. Not L.
Emoji pile of poop, popo. And still loading.
Popo. Still loading, Jesus.
Welding.
Welding. I ended up improving my own lap time in the end a little bit there. At least. Alright, I'm gonna throw up a track vote. Pick a course, peeps.
Who is welding?
I don't know.
Still loading.
You're still loading? Jesus. What is it? St. Croix B? Oh, lovely. I hate St. Croix.
Well, I definitely didn't teach him since I don't know how to.
Right. What the hell are you doing?
Said loading to Siri LOL. Dum 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 dum. D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A dum dum dum. Not you, just song.
I got you, Colby. Whoa. Okay, this is not me car for this track. Switch cars, switch cars. Wait, what did I used to use all the time here? I know the Corvette's good. I would use the Mustang, but Mustang. Screw it, let's go with the Scubaroo.
Can I put him in the out? Emoji face with tears of joy.
You might have to ask his daddy about that one.
It's fine with me. Timmy out from chat. Hilarious.
That's funny, Colby. Oh, Jesus.
A two-car race.
It's a two-car race. And Briggs V has hit his brakes at the wrong point. 100 board, Briggs V. 100 board. Boys, what are you doing?
Nothing.
It doesn't look like nothing.
No. If you guys break one thing, do anything today.
We're not breaking anything.
Enough. Both of you.
Go on.
Hey, why are you using that hat for swimming?
Because the sun is in my eyes.
Sick.
No. And it's actually not in my eyes now.
You never use that.
Will you guys please calm down? Go be good and calm down.
No, I'm not doing that right now. Just a minute.
Oh, Diego de Carlos. Thank you for subscribing, brother. And welcome to the Bee Hive.
Subscribing, Yago de Carlos, emoji honeybee, emoji honeybee, emoji honeybee.
Everyone, please spam those honeybee emojis for Yago de Carlos for subscribing and tuning in
emoji honeybee,
with us.
Emoji honeybee,
thank you very much.
Emoji honeybee, emoji honeypot. This is so weird.
Yeah, it is. Very weird. I never thought GT Spork would feel so weird. Still have to get my wheel tuned in the right way. That feels a little better. Why am I short shifting again to WRX? Sorry, not sorry. Sorry, I get impatient. Papa! How are you doing, Papa? We're revisiting Spork. GT Spork. Hola. Whoops. That was a big mistake.
Is this a stream for kitties?
Yeah, something like that. How are you doing, Prime? You can't beat my lap time on Spork, Prime. How in the world are you going to beat my lap time on Spork, Prime?
I do not play with my food, so I will not beat you. He is going to load it up next, Papa.
Yeah. Next thing we know, Prime joins the lobby. It's been a while. I don't like this track either. I think you can get the game for like $10 now or something like that.
It's only 1-0 on sale.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey, Prime.
I forgot that you actually turn in this game when you turn. Don't have to keep slowing down your turn.
Can't see the lobby.
It's not GT7.
It's crazy to me that physics are worse in GT7.
Right? Hold on, I might need to appear online. Hold on, Prime. Yeah, exactly. Exactly, Prime. No, I changed my status to online. That might help you to find the lobby. Bug. Oops. Thank you. And there it is for that one. That was a long grace. If we vote such a big track again, I'm gonna shorten the laps.
It's a long race.
It's a long race. Here we go. Let everyone vote. Looks like it's gonna be Monza. Monza was selected. Better see if I can even do this.
Well, I will try again on the guaranteed cheese.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna even try the time trial this week, or this time trial.
Seconds is my best time, emoji disappointed face.
How's that a disappointment? I don't have any best time on time trial.
You kicked my butt.
He made an oops on you, huh, Dave?
I think it is silver.
Oh, Jeebus.
It is cooking.
It is Gergen! Gergen! My Gergen!
Even Drina has set a time on the TT, so you have to do it, Briggs.
Oh god. That means I have to do it. But I don't want to.
Listen to Prime, haha.
But I'm not even on GT7 right now.
Mm-hmm. Your want to is still growing in the forest. So you go do it.
Ding. Apex on that one.
LOL second place. I am testing the CT with VR now.
Nice. I think I'm gonna say this is last race for today.
The MR infamous B.I.G. himself, LOL, hey B.B.B.B. Brixby, a quick hello before bed, M.O.G. grinning squinting face. Miles has
hey,
been
Sparrow.
Very quiet after the
All
timeout,
right.
LOL.
Thank you, Sparrow, man.
Saving replay.
I know, huh?
Hey, Sparrow.
Thank you, Sparrow, ma'am.
Hey, DMC, emoji waving hand. He will learn how to not be annoying.
He will learn.
No more money for today, not chancing it again.
Yeah, I wouldn't either. Misty Boo.
Are you done with streaming in general, Jack?
What are you... Well, that was major lag. And then I got killed. Lovely. The one mine had some lag there. It's all good though, but that's crazy.
I'm not done streaming. I just had a two-car race for manufacturing race, and it took forever to start.
Oh, Jesus.
So I'll take the second place points.
Yeah. That's why I ain't doing many.
Just wondering if you gave it up. We'll be streaming tomorrow with SF and any other Formula One type car.
Nice. You know, there's actual Formula One cars on this one, right? Yeah, you can actually drive a Formula One car. I have one. I think it's Lewis Hamilton's car, but I don't think you're allowed to change the livery on it, though. It's the only one in the game, I think, too.
It was probably the only way PD could get the rights.
Probably.
Just putting something
in. Velo spams. You're gonna be in front of me, you better be fast. Don't break too soon. Yeah, it's only Super Formula in GT7. Good racing, everyone. Good racing. That was fun. Yeah, I'll see if I can find it real quick for you guys.
Is the blood you are talking about, Jack?
Not I. Well, that's right. In this game, when you close the lobby, it transfers it to whoever
SF19,
else.
SF19, MP4 from 88 and F1500TA.
Nice.
And the kazoo. MOG face with tears
kazoo.
Of joy.
The kazoo. Yep, that's true, Colby. But those are old formula cars.
Why doesn't GT7 work like that? They didn't bring over the stuff that worked.
I know, exactly.
So it's still Formula One type cars.
That's it for today. Gotta go and get busy with the family now.
Just different eras.
Yep. Yeah, let's see if we can find a super formula cars. Yeah, this is what's different too. The roulette, you could win a car every time you do the roulette on this game. I won a spaceship. Okay. Interesting looking car there.
Have a great day.
Yeah, sorry, let me see if I can show before. You. Oh, don't worry about it. I don't care. Where is it at? Let's see if we can find the actual formula car. Nope. See, they have the F1500 TA in this one too. I think it might be a Mercedes actually. It's been a while since I looked. There it is. See? There's a real formula car in this game.
McLaren.
Nope. It's Mercedes because it's Lewis Hamilton's car. Yeah, it's a real formula car that they have
it's
in the
game.
It's
crazy how it's all the same cars pretty much.
Oh, yeah. Sweet. Except for this one. They still yet to bring this to GT7. And I'm pretty sure I have one.
I wish that was in GT7.
Right. Yep, I do got one.
That would be pretty awesome if it was.
Right. Yeah, it would. But yeah, so that is it. All that revving. All that revving for nothing. Alrighty, so thank you guys very much, and we will see you in the next one. So, good morning, good day, good night, good afternoon, whatever it is in your area. Thank you very much, and we will see you next time.
Later, Brigsby, later, guys.
Thank you, Marguerite. Until next time, Brigsby out. Bzzz.